The Thriving City of Waterpool. Welcome back, everybody. I'm Kiralis, and this is the Daily City Skylines. So in the previous episode, I asked you guys, what should we rename this forest area? And there was three suggestions which got the most upvotes in the comment section, right? Number three, the Grot District. And I like that. Grot is kind of like a bush guy, right? So it kind of fits the theme. But it didn't win. Rick Van Paul, thank you for that suggestion. Numero dos, the talented Mr. Ripley. Piney Poo. And I love Piney Poo, but it didn't win. Thank you, Mr. Ripley. The winner is Anna Skjuglund. Named area, Morningwood. It got the most upvotes. And how am I supposed to do a Kiralis pipe job in Morningwood? That's just gonna be cray cray. But it did win, so let's just rename this to Morningwood Enter. There we go. That's so awesome. Morningwood. And you know what I've been thinking? This like bushy district we got here, let's kinda enable recreational use. Yeah, why not? This can be like a little... No, not the whole city. Crap. Crapper. Now we got a bunch of junkies all over the place. Oh no! Hey, can I see him? About here? Where's the crime at? No. Everybody, in the next episode, is gonna be this district, the Sycamore Square. This is kind of default name, and I don't like it. You guys, spam away in the comment section with name suggestions, and I'm gonna pick the one which gets the most upvotes. So now we got Morningwood over here, the hippie district. But I do love it. You know what? It's gonna work out fine in the end, I think, hopefully. So in this episode, I got something totally else in mind. Not gonna be a lot of building. Like big scale building, but we're gonna do stuff. I was thinking, I did grab something of the Steam workshop, and let me just find it about here. Oh yes, there it is. Here it is. What this is something. I'm gonna place it over here because I think this area is gonna be the one which is developed next, right? This is something special, and this is something which we're gonna be like fiddly-fiddling around the whole episode. I'm gonna show you what it is in a little while, okay? Let me just first place it down, and hopefully some of you will see what it is. It's absolutely cray-cray. It's absolutely amazing. But I'm gonna try to kind of like squeeze it in here, so it's kind of like nee, 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 oh, too far, nee, right, nee, 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 there we go. Oh, perfect. There we go. There we go. Bam. I know you're thinking like, Kiralis, why is that? This is going to be my public transportation hub. This is like going to, I don't know if you got it. I think in America, you got like Greyhound buses, right? Which travels far distances. And this is going to be one of those, which kind of serves the people, right? Look how amazing it looks. It's going to be serving the people in like different... No power in Morningwood. Uh-oh, let's add one more of those. This is going to be serving like those little places far, far in the distance, all right? And hopefully this is going to work out. And hopefully this is placed correctly. But what I'm going to do here, I'm going to delete those, I guess. I'm not sure if I need to delete that, though. You know, let's try this out. Let's first place a train station on this bad boy. Bam! And what we got here is happy faces! No, we got a beautiful train station, and I think this is gonna look so freaking amazing in the background. It's gonna be one of those fiddly-faddly episodes, everybody. And I'm truly sorry, but no, I guess everybody's got a different approach to the game. You know what, we can maybe delete those. We can replace that with another path. Or something. Yeah. Let's just delete that, be happy about it. Everybody's got a different approach to the game. I love doing stuff like this, kind of purdifying stuff. And this is going to be going up on this side as well. Page up, you go up here. So now it looks something like this. I think this guy is going to be connecting to this guy. Those guys are going to be connected, and they're going to be the connected guys. But it's going to come, don't worry. This will come down here. And then I kind of want to have a street going, not here, off this somehow. Let me see, can we do it? Let's do it from this angle, though. Like this, and this goes down all the way here. Perfect. And this will be deleted. And this might be a one-way street going up. Perfect. So, the buses will go in here, they will go about here, they will come out here. They can go north, or they can go south. I don't know. Hopefully this is gonna work out. I saw a picture of the guy who made this beautiful thing, and it looks absolutely amazing. And here I kind of do want to keep the four tiles, because then we can place amazing skyscrapers. So let's take this guy into that guy and connect the guys. Oh, I love it. Let's see here. Bam. Perfecto el mundo. And then we can have rails going out different directions in a later stage. But for now, it is what it is. Let's see here. You go in here. Oh, this is not going to be pretty. This ain't going to be pretty. Crap. But you know what? We can always tweak that off camera. I'm not going to keep you guys just watching me doing that. Perfect. So now we got this and then. No, and then. And then. You guys always tell me to use those pedestrian paths, and I never do that, but let's do it here maybe. Maybe about here over the thingy, space occupied. But you be occupied, maybe here. And then can we take you down, bam, and take you down on this side some bouts, like here? Or here? No, here. The derpiest path in history. But you know what? It is what it is. Where are you, path? Here you are. So let's take it up. Where can I place you? Can I place you about here? Here. This guy goes down into that guy. This guy goes straight into the road here on this side. Well, not really. Doesn't really work out. Why is this not working out? It is too steep. You're kidding me. Where can you go down? I still want to have it on the side though, so that means delete activated. Crappers. Maybe if I bring it back by one then. You go down. Let me see here. Can you go down now? Perfect. So that goes down here. You go down into this guy here. Here? No, here. Oh, this is so derp looking. I kind of semi-dislike the pedestrian paths in this game, because they kind of give you those little teeny glitches, and I don't like that. But hey, oh no, our pedestrian path just disappeared on us. It is what it is, and it's going to be here to stay. So let's see here, maybe we should add one here on this side as well. Are you going to disappear as well? No, you stay. Perfect. You know what? It doesn't look that bad. Because just imagine, we add some bushes around here. We're gonna hide away all the ugliness. And whatever we do is gonna be a win-win. We even place a tree in the pedestrian path and nobody's gonna see it. Bushify it to the max. Just look at it! Bam! I don't know. You guys let me know if you want to see like episodes from time to time doing stuff like this. Just adding those little details to a city. Because I'm more than happy. Like if I get like tons of stuff downloaded from the Steam Workshop, I'm more than happy to just do stuff like this. Because that is, I don't know, it's kind of amazing doing stuff like this. Oh, I can even place trees here. How amazeballs isn't this? Maybe not too many though, but gonna have some. Perfect. So this looks like this at this point, and I'm loving it. Here, let me just see here. We got, this is free. What is that? That is, no budget. Let's move this guy into here, and I grab you. Why you be sad faces? You be happy faces now. And this guy maybe goes underneath here somebouts, like here. Perfect. Like a glove, pedestrian paths on this side as well. No, you know what, as I mentioned, those railways, the model trains and stuff, I wish I had the money when I was younger to do stuff like that. Now it's like, it's not too late, and I actually got email from somebody about that from the previous episode, telling me like, yeah, you should actually try it out, and I'm like, it would be so freaking amazing, although it kind of requires a lot of space, maybe in a new house though. But at this point, I got no space. This is awesome. And here, we're gonna add this little bus depot thingy. Like this. Perfecto el mundo. And then just bushify it all over the place. Maybe I could do the brush tool. Like all the way around. And I think this guy needs a Corrales pipe job. So, don't worry. We're gonna give him a Corrales pipe job in a little second. Bam. Oh, baby! I'm loving it! Just imagine when this is up and running, This is gonna be like the whole episode, me just placing bushes. But I'm so sorry. This is detail working with Corrales. But do let me know, guys, alright? You guys watching this, I'm just playing the game. But if you wanna like have those little episodes from now and then, just let me know. And I'm more than happy to share this with you guys, alright? Alright, so let me see here. You go out just here for now. Perfecto El Mundo. So this road goes up here. Let's take a road on this side as well. Just going up. Like here, maybe? Crapper. Let's take it up to hereabouts. Oh, that's so awesome looking. Can we take this railway, though? Question is, can we make a bridge over to the other side? Perfect. Totally doable. Although, we need to kind of curve this around as well to give it four tiles. I don't know. Let's see, let's add more bushes, and back here, what we should have here is maybe one of those... Oh, no bush here. Bigger roads, like the free lane road or something. Going all the way. Trial and error, people. Might work, might fail. But so far it looks pretty decent. And then we take this out. This is a one-way street. And then what we could do is take this in... Let me see, about here. No, that's not gonna give us four. Let's take it in here. I know you might be asking, like, Carlos, what you doing? What you doing? You know what? Since I don't really want to be blocking this way here, this road. Just gonna be buses on this road, I guess. But what we could add on the other side, maybe some small car parks or whatnot. Small car park, perfect. And can I just go... Crap, I can't. Why can't I add this guy here? Is it just because it's kind of messed up here in the far end or something? I could start adding them here. But that's not gonna look... Oh, perfect. Did it, I think. See? So this is what I mean. We got four of those car parks with the bushes and everything. And they're not interfering with this road whatsoever. And it kind of seems like those bushes kind of belong to this district. Love? Oh yeah, baby. Absolutely love. And here, we're gonna add some housing, for example. Like here. And let's take this road down again. Let me see. Three and four. Bam. The demand for commercial zones is still pretty high. So you know what? Maybe in the next episode we actually need to spend some time and doing the freight terminals. Because I can't be building shops in every single episode. It is impossible. Here, and then Corrales pipe job coming at you down here. And that has got some water. Perfect. Look how awesome this looks. You know what? Doing stuff like this now is bueno, because later on, in a later stage, we won't really have the space, and then we have to demolish everything to do stuff like this. So this is just perfect. This kind of looks derp here, but you know what? It is what it is. Oh, baby. That's perfect. And what I had in mind for this guy here, alright? Looky, looky here. So if I had a bus stop, for example, here, right? Then let's just make this a long distance travel to about here. To where? Which road is this taking? Is it taking the highway? Let me see. Yep, it's taking the highway, so that's perfect. So let's add a bus stop about here. No, maybe about here, and then maybe just one here and one here, and that's enough. That's enough for this district for now, right? And then just go back and loop it back into this. Bam. So I guess like people traveling long, like they can just be dropping off here and they can just be connecting to another bus line or whatnot. I think in the long run this might be kind of cool looking. It's just pointless, I guess, but hey, it is what it is, and we're gonna keep it. And I'm gonna make all the buses red on this thingies. I mean, look at it. Pause, stop, collaborate and listen. This is absolutely amazing. There's gonna be a lot of buses here now because they just left the thingy. I love how they kind of like bounce about when they break. I didn't even notice that before. Oh, we got two guys incoming. Those guys jump on the bus straight away. Hippies. They're going to the hippie district. Oh, that's awesome. So let's add another one. From here, and this one will be going across the river, maybe to this district. So let's add. Let me see. Where is it coming down? It's coming down here. So as one here, one here. One at the football field. One at the train station. And then just... You know what? That's enough for now. We can always drag more train stations, or I mean bus stops later on. Let's go back on this. Exit. Go back in and change the color. Every single like of those long distance is gonna be red. If you got better suggestions, please do let me know, okay? So that's that. Let's add another one here. And where is this gonna be going? Oh yes, to this district. We don't have... Oh crap! We have a metro station, but we don't have any metro line here. That's something we need to add in a later stage, okay? Don't worry about it. I'm gonna fix it, I guess. There's so much we're gonna fix. Here. Maybe here. Where, if I add you here, oh, you go there, perfect. Here, here, and that's enough for this district, right? Let's loop it back, and we can always drag more later in a later stage. Bam! That is awesome! This is kind of something I hate. I need to go back into the menu, grab this, and change the color. Kind of wish there was a shortcut. Bam! This is going to be absolute mayhem later on. I don't know. Oops, you guys let me know. Good, bad, ugly. Is anybody using those paths? Yes! We got people actually walking about on them. See, this is what I mean. No goose at this whatsoever. We can maybe tweak it with a bush. Maybe not. Maybe a small bush. No. Maybe this bush. No. Impossible. And that kind of sucks, I guess. But you know what? There's nothing I can do about it. No, we can't have this bush. Oh, yeah, we can. People don't seem to mind. Oh, this is beautiful. This is just pointless adding more bushes here, but you know what? We got the space, so why not just add... And this is like the only tree I like in this whole collection. What is going on? Oh no, our high school's on fire. Let it burn. Save the kiddies though. Perfect, so this is kind of semi-working. Those guys are building up here. And you know what I did? I did download some stuff of the workshop. What is this? The ocean tower. Oh, there's humongous. What is that? The Anu Cathedral is a main Orthodox church of Kharkiv. What is Kharkiv? Is this a Kiev, Ukraine? It was built in 1901. Oh, this is beautiful. Let's maybe add it here about somewhere. Here. Oh, perfect. Placed it. And just imagine somebody made that. This is beautiful. Yeah, save the kiddies. Firefighters. Speechless. Just take a peek at it. Alright, so that is in place. What else do we got? Do we have anything to place around the newly built area? What is that? Bell Tower of Florence. I've been to Florence. Okay, oh, yes. Maybe we can squeeze that in some... Did it. Oh, happy faces. Just look how awesome that looks. Is that like an attraction? It is. Well, that is kind of beautiful. What else did we grab? Let me see here. Nothing here. The Mingzhou Tower from Shanghai. Oh, you know what? Let me know where you want to see this, guys. Because this is huge. I can't just place it like that. The Stark Tower! No freaking way! I did grab that. I forgot about that. You know what? Maybe in the wealthy district. Can we squeeze it in? Oh, that's going to look amazing. Just overlooking the highway. Try it out. Oh! Are you kidding me? That is so freaking awesome. Just imagine coming here on the highway. Let me see, can I just jump on the highway? Perfect. Look at it. It's those small things in life, everybody. This is going to be one of those episodes, just adding some decoration. Why is this road not connected? Keralis, you derp. Curve. Bend it like Beckham. Bam. It's connected now. Damn, this is just incredible. Perfect. So now we got that. Did we get anything else? Let me see here. We got this. The Maastricht City Hall. I kind of want to do a pretty area for it. How much does it cost to place? 80k. This is something from the Netherlands, right? Yeah. Limburg, Netherlands. Oh, we got this as well. The Ericsson Globe from Stockholm. This is like a hockey arena and like... You know what? Let me show you this. I'm gonna demolish it. 200k. Hey, I can afford it. It's like the world's biggest sphere building and it's freaking awesome. It's kind of like a, I don't know what you're gonna call it. It's kind of like this building, basically, like an expo center. No, maybe not expo center. They get like different like festivities, like concerts and whatnot, but usually they play hockey in there. Oh, it's beautiful. That is, we need to make place for this in a later stage. Did I get a refund? Well, doesn't matter, really. So let's see, this area is building up. No time to waste, everybody. Kind of wasting a lot of time. But it is what it is, and it's here to stay. Let me see. You go out here. Don't worry, everybody. This is just for now. This will be meeting up with this guy. Just so we have this little pattern going. That guy would go into that guy. This guy goes straight in here and meets up with that guy. Just for now. I was thinking, maybe we should do a roundabout here. Or maybe a roundabout... here. You know what? It's gonna take some time. So maybe let's do a roundabout. But now the train's crapper. We have no rail. You go to about here, guy. Go over and meet up again. It's absolutely beautiful. I love it. You know what? The roundabout is gonna take a while. So let's make a little cut. You know roundabout. Let's make a little cut and I'm gonna resume ASAP with you. And we have two roundabouts. This is how it looks. And this guy over here, he even goes into the highway. It's not pretty, but you know what? It is what it is. And I think it's going to work perfectly fine. And we're kind of still losing people in the city. So let's build some housing. And what would be the best way to do it? If I take you out to about here, can I just do this about here? Perfect. And for this area... Oh, you know what? I don't know how if there's any like population cap, but this is definitely like kind of slow progress. Whoopsie daisy, where did you guys go? Oh no, he just disappeared. Oh, is it because I tweaked that road before? All right. I'm sorry, guy. Didn't mean to hurt you. Everybody here? Everybody here? Yes, perfect. So let's continue this road placement. What an exciting episode. And you know what? I might keep this one a little bit shorter because I have a sore throat and I have a really hard time talking. I don't know if you can hear like... kind of sounds like Darth Vader at some points, I guess. But this will have to do. So let's just think about it. Mayday, mayday, we are sinking. Hello, this is a German cascade. What are you thinking about? Here in the far end, let's play some commercial because I think that's a good area for it. Even here, the little teeny teeny square. I don't know if that's good or bad. And let's maybe just go ahead on this main thing as well. So that is commercial zones. Rest might be housing. I don't know. We could play some commercial here as well because the demand is pretty high still. And they need to sell their goods. So I guess commercial... and commercial. The only bad thing about this is the noise pollution, but you know what? It's shopping or no shopping. So I vote shopping. I guess. I mean, it's gonna boost the income a little bit in the city, and I mean, they're gonna be happy having like our money next doors and stuff. I guess. I don't know. There we go. So let's speed this up and see if somebody actually builds. Oh, they need Keralis pipe jobs. Oh, yeah, they knew. Oh, they do. This goes from here to here. You go from here to here. and then just the middle piece. Never be the middle piece, by the way. You go, oh, why do you do this to me, game? I'm sorry. It's the little tiny stuff, things in the game. She kind of bothers me a lot. And you go from here and perfect. Does everybody have water here now? Yes, electricity. How are we doing on the electricity? Oh, we're kind of good still. And this is something which I grabbed. The, what is it? Ambient occlusion, right? Can you see any difference? Now it's kind of on. Now, now you see a difference. Let me see here. Hide button. There we go. Now it's on. Now it's off. On, off. On, off. I don't really see a difference. I'm going to keep it off, I guess. And it kind of boosts my FPS as well for some reason. Damn, this is awesome. And also I've been thinking, you know what? We don't really have anything connecting this part with this part besides streets. So maybe we should actually kind of spend some time on those freaking pedestrian paths. Can I, like, for example, can I connect this guy to underneath here? I can. Might be very, very good. Can I just go? No, I can't. Something is in the way. What is in the way? Oh, the road is in the way. Crapper. But now it kind of works. Let me see. Do not connect. Do not do that. Just do this. I'm not even sure they're going to be using it. And it looks super derp in some places. You see that? Like the tearing. Maybe just me placing it wrong, by the way. Maybe I should just place it closer to the thing. Oh yeah, it might be. Sorry, my bad. It works. I don't know if they're going to be using it. That's the question. So now we got this. Let me just see the first one. Is anybody walking on it? Oh, they are using it. Look at this little happy squad. So that might be actually something which is good. Because then they might not be having to commute to work with public transportation. They can just walk to work. Walk to work? Yeah, why not? Can we see? Can I just squeeze in a little extra path here? Going to this side? Oh, no bueno. But it is what it is. And if we just bushify it here in the middle, it's just gonna make everything better. Oh, this might be a win, by the way. Can you just imagine driving your car on the highway and then just a bush pops up? Well, you know what? I think it's gonna be good. Just gonna scratch the paint on a few cars, but other than that, amazeballs. Detail working with Corrales, episode 255. We're still placing some bushes. Perfect. And here, a brush tool. Get some extra bushes in here. And hopefully I don't reach the cap. Because if I reach the cap, I'm going to be so sad. Perfect. Take a peek at this. Corrales scratching paint. Since 2015. But it looks so awesome. How can you neglect the bush? Never neglect the bush. More paths maybe. Let me see here. Can we do it? This is stuff I should be doing off camera. I don't know why I do it on camera. But it's kind of semi-important. Can I do something? Nee. Nee. You know what? This guy here, though. I think we can tweak him somehow. Uh-oh. Popo. Can we maybe just add... Here. Perfect. That is a down thingy. You know what? I think we want an up thingy. Because this is kind of down. So they could go down and go through this neighborhood if wanted. Blows my mind. This traffic in the game. I still haven't understand it. Will never do. Bam. And. Bam. I think those pedestrians are going to be really useful in the future. Not a lot of people using it here, though. But look how happy... A Bambi? What the hell? 50,000 people in the city again. So they're kind of growing. We're thriving. How is Morningwood doing? Oh. They cannot add in people in here, so that's perfect. But everybody, you know what? I'm gonna keep this episode a little teeny bit shorter. I don't know how long I've been recording, but my throat is absolutely killing me. And I have a hard time talking. This is amazing. I do like the little like features, like the tower here. We got the TV tower. I do like the church. That is amazeballs. And let's not forget about this. Bam! Oh, that is so freaking beautiful. Just imagine this area with skyscrapers around and just seeing the Stark logo. And for the next episode, I need to get to 65k ASAP so we unlock the airport and place it here. You guys thought that was a good idea, so I think that's going to be a brilliant idea. But what I want for the next episode, guys, please come up with a good name for this place. I'm going to pick the one which has the most upvotes. Holy crap, what are you doing, trucks, here? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, you don't do that. Daffodil District! Who made up those names? But anyhow, in the Daffodil District, that's a budget. In this district, we're gonna ban heavy traffic. So hopefully all the trucks coming here will go around now. Because they're causing, look at this, they're causing congestions and stuff. I think there's just old trucks coming in here. Like the old program trucks, because Daffodil District, this is definitely no heavy traffic zone. Or what? Or is it? No. Heavy traffic should be banned in this. Ban heavy traffic. Phew. Alright, they're gone now. No more trucks. Perfect. Where are you going? Sync products. Oh, dude. Big disappointment. And this roundabout. I don't think this is working out for some reason. Look at it. How? Why you be so congested? It's a roundabout. Who is blocking the traffic? Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I'm so sorry my voice is not as... Oh, look at those people! They live in it. What you guys think about this as well? Do let me know. And I'm gonna see you in the next one. So, my throat. Just hit the like button. And hopefully we can see an episode tomorrow if I'm not gonna get sick or something. Much love. Stay awesome, everybody. This is Corrales. I'm just leaving you with this. From a city of Waterpoo. Take care, guys. And bye. Sorry, I'm back. I have been watching those guys, and this area is absolutely thriving. Look at this! I think that we are onto something, everybody. This is just amazeballs! Everybody's just, hey, happy faces and everything. The hippie line. Oh, baby. Everybody, I'm so sorry. See you guys in the next one. Stay awesome. This is beautiful. Look at it, crowd. Can I go up here as well with them? No. I'm inside. No, I go up. Oh, the tower in the distance. Stay awesome, everybody. I'm sorry. Bye-bye.
Hello, Grandpa.